Yo, what is up, guys? Don VTC back here with another reaction video. We got Kanye West's new album, God of the Bread, and that's the song we're gonna be reacting to. Honestly, saying those two words together is like throwing me off so hard right now, so I ain't even finna say the title no more. That's all you're gonna get, but we about to react to this right now. We're gonna get all the other reactions to all the other songs later on today, so be on the lookout, notifications on, subscribe, like, and comment. It greatly appreciated. Help me get to 100 subscribers. It'd mean a lot. Let's go. Oh, sure. These beats sound so familiar. Like, these are classic Kanye beats. I know God breathed on this. 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 I know he got his hands on this. I know we got a chance on this. No, I never planned on this. I might need a band on this. This might get banned off rip. Gonna say something for y'all quick. Let me know something who y'all with. Don't know nothing. I know this. I know God breathed on 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 this. I was like, when is it gonna drop, or is it gonna just keep saying that? But seems like we out here now. Damn, I ain't even got my water near me. I'm dumb thirsty.
Breathe on this. I know God breathe on this. I know God breathe on this. Devil on my shoulders, can't let him breathe. Push him off my sleeve.
I'm not gonna lie, that little part right there low-key sounded like Post Malone. I was about to say, is Post Malone on this album? Is there a feature I'm not seeing? But nah, bro, that's just Kanye. But so far my thoughts on the song, I like the beat and I like the melody. The only real kind of problem is, like, he's not really out here saying his verses. He's saying a few things here and there, and that's kind of it, bro. Like, this is like kind of the same thing I had with Trippie Redd's album, because I reacted to all that too. If you haven't checked that out, go check it out. It's on my channel somewhere. But he had the same beat throughout his whole album, and he didn't say much. He kept saying the same shit, wasn't really giving meaning to anything he was saying. And right now I'm getting that same vibe from Kanye. Now, right now this song is pretty good. I like it better than Jail, the one I reacted to before. But right now, this song is slightly better. Just cause it, you know, Jail Time I just couldn't hear shit, but yeah, nah, I think this song's a 6 out of 10 so far. I did rate the Jail 6 out of 10 too, but I mean, shit. I guess it's back down to a 5, because I really don't think they're on the same level. So let's get on with the song.
Okay, now they gotta show me. Okay. Okay. Devil's talking to me. Angel's talking to me. Angel starts to tell me it's okay, and I feel okay.
That's real.
I know that you'll be proud.
I like that line right there. Angel's telling me that it's okay to not be okay. That is a powerful line right there. Let's go on.
God breathe on me. No God breathe on me. No God breathe on me. No God breathe on me.
You got a beat coming in. Hold up. Is there about to be something? I don't know if there's gonna be any more like lyrics or anything, but I'm about to throw this shit back down to 5 out of 10. If that's the case, like, holy shit, what is going on? There's no lyrics. Don't tell me you threw two presentations for this album just to present this. This ain't it. Hold up. And there's still a minute and 40 seconds with this. This can't just be it, right? Hold up. Let's fucking hit. Yo, we still got a minute left. Like, I really think this is it. Just this. I'm so lost. I really don't want to, like, keep reacting to this, but it's like I don't want to, like, potentially miss out on a few words. I just gotta wait. It's only 2 seconds left. Just this. Just the harmonies. I think that's like a bunch of people harmonizing, but who knows. And that's it. That was a whole minute and 40 seconds of that. We're gonna pause that. Next song we're gonna be doing is Off the Grid. You're gonna be seeing this, or Off the Grid, literally right after this is posted. So be on the lookout for that. Like, comment, and subscribe. Most importantly, have notifications on for you can see anytime I be posting. You don't want to miss out. Because guess what? We on the grind. I hope you guys join me on the journey and subscribe. Get me to 100 subscribers. It'd mean a lot. I'll check y'all on the next one. Peace.